Many people ask me a question, what is uro-oncology? In India, people have heard about surgical oncology, medical oncology, and radiation oncology. What is this new branch, uro-oncology? Is it something new? Well, for that you need to understand what is oncology. Oncology is a branch dealing with patients with cancer. Now, cancer patients can be treated by surgical method, medical, that is chemotherapy, and by radiation. And many a times, as the days are progressing and as science is advancing, we are now understanding that every cancer needs more than one modality of treatment. Say, for example, a patient may need surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy in different sequencing or in different combination. Now, we also know that human beings have many parts from head to toe. Is it possible for anybody to keep abreast of knowledge with cancers involving every bit of the body from head to toe? Well, you yourself will say it is impossible. So, in the West, the concepts of specialized cancer management came, whereby people who specialize in urology and uro-oncology deal with uro-oncology. We are primarily surgeons who does majority of our work is being surgery, but we do cancers of the urinary tract, namely kidney, prostate, urinary bladder, penile and testicular cancers. So we limit ourselves in 5 cancers, but we are thorough in it. Our knowledge is abreast with the what is latest advancement that is happening, both in knowledge as well as in the technology. For example, we are the pioneers in doing robotic surgery as well for the cancers of the urinary tract. And not only that, we are all able to understand what sequencing of treatment will aid best in giving the best outcome for the patient. So, uro-oncology is a branch which primarily is a surgical branch, usually practiced by urologists or by surgical oncologists who have interest in uro-oncology. Our focus is only on these 5 cancers, and we are very thorough in that, and we also know how to look after the patient right from the point of diagnosis till he is completely cured. So we look after the patient journey from start to finish. So this is the specialty of this branch. Some people ask me, can you give a simpler explanation? I used to tell them, imagine you have a Mercedes-Benz. You want to give it to a Mercedes-Benz mechanic. Am I right?